Such fair weather. Why don't we do a bit of sunny work? Oh, what sort of work is that, you ask? Well, anything that makes you feel bright and sunny, too. Steady as stone.
Right.
Turned. Ooh, wonderful. Dear, everyone's laundry is still on the line. May I be excused to fetch it in? Fair weather. Why don't we do a bit of sunny work? Oh, what sort of work is that, you ask? Well, anything that makes you feel bright and sunny.
Later.
And a day's work. Oh dear! Everyone's laundry is still on the line.
There's the blacksmith!
What?
This is the first pipe!
She's a tiny one, isn't
it? Wow! He dismissed.
Of course! I sell weapons, make all you need is the ore. Anywhere. You look, bring some back and I'll help you forge. No need. What do you want? Oh, yeah. These are okay, I guess. If you ever find ore in the field, ideally when I'm not busy. A blacksmith's work takes folk. When the craft is good, business, and if there's nothing else.
Hard work. He's certainly committed to his work. Paimon'll... His temper isn't great, but leave it to... him?
What should I Oh, are you travelers from around here as well?
No, we just happen to be-
I see. Well, I'm Lynn, the survive- Eat before you go.
Picnic? Oh, my travel partner here is good at cooking
a- Oh, there's a cooking pot right there. It's good to have some- There are some mushrooms and meat in the barrel over there. Try- Is it done? Let me try. Now that's really tasty.
Paimon, tell-
With your culinary skills. Oh, I've got some raw-
Can we really have them?
That's okay. You should be able to... There's also a restaurant in Mondstadt.
Okay, thank you for the info.
Never go adventuring on an empty stomach.
Best give it a spring cleaning.
Thank you.
little dusty. Best give it a spring cleaning. Leave it all to me. If at first you don't succeed. Steady as stone. Someone needs assistance. Best give it a spring cleaning. Leave no stone unturned, as a dutiful maid would.
One of those consolidated wind things. Let's head back to the statue of the Seven at Windrise and offer it to the gods. Well, it's a statue of the Seven. Let's make an offering and see if the gods respond. Can you feel the blessings of the Seven? In Mondstadt, people call them